Collier County commissioners approved nearly $30 million for a new water reclamation facility.
Back in December, we told you that the county raised water and sewer rates to pay for more projects. NBC2's Ryan Arbogast is live along Mockley Road and Oil Well in Golden Gate Estates, walking you through what to expect.
Kelly, with all the population growth here in Golden Gate Estates, Collier County commissioners are now investing in infrastructure. So you can do things like flush your toilet in your brand new home. They're putting about eight figures of money right into this water facility right next to the Collier County Fairgrounds. Nearly $30 million is heading towards this water treatment plant near the Collier County Fairgrounds in northern Golden Gate Estates. Collier County commissioners approved the project Tuesday afternoon.
We're feeling great. I mean, the water and sewer district continues to grow and expand as the population increases within the county.
Matthew McLean with Collier County Public Utilities presented the project to the commission today and calls this proposal, now turned reality, a big win. It's focused on having sewer hookups in the ground prior to the expected population boom in areas near Immokalee Road and Oil Well.
We pay very close attention to those trends of population growth and look at it not only out 5 years, 10 years, but ultimately out to a 40-year horizon.
The $29 million will be used to build two deep injection wells, which are basically large reservoirs 3,000 feet deep with a 16 million gallon capacity. They help the county manage large areas, improve service, and can help conserve wastewater during the summer rainy season.
People take for granted water and sewer services when you turn the tap on at the house and you flush the toilet or do your laundry and the water goes away from your home. That's expected on day one.
People building new homes will foot this bill. The entire proposal will be covered by impact fees, a one-time charge to start service.
It's not a tax. It's an impact fee whereby when you go to hook up and you want that service, you pay that impact fee to be able to utilize that capacity that's being built on behalf of the utility.
Now, the county says construction will start as soon as possible, but it's important to remember that this program is proactive, not reactive. The county tells us this is a large-scale project, and it'll most likely take about 3 years before everything is wrapped up here. I'm reporting live and local tonight in northern Golden Gate Estates. Ryan Arbogast, NBC2.